Here it is. It's February 14th, 2015, and tonight we're going to find out who we are going to be, I guess, welcoming into the family, if it's going to be a little boy or a little girl, so we're really excited. Kate and I are going to be really proud aunts. Either way, we got some proud grandmother right over here.
Yay!
So it's going to be a good day.
And a proud mom.
Yes, that's right.
Don't forget the proud mom.
Okay, so a couple of questions before we get started.
Okay.
Florency, what do you predict the baby will be, a boy or a girl?
I don't know.
Why are you saying that?
You don't have to answer that.
I wanted to be a girl.
Put her on the
spot. Okay.
Because
we're putting her on the spot.
Because we want to, I want a girl.
Okay. Is that what you,
but
you
I
feel?
Will.
I want to help
I feel this a girl.
Okay.
But I keep saying this a boy because I don't want to get high hopes and then it's like, oh, blue eyes in.
Yeah.
So, yeah. But I want to get.
Okay. What characteristic of Matt do you think will be the most prominent?
Testadura.
The what?
The testadura.
Testadura.
Hard hit it.
Oh, I'm like, testosterone.
Testadura. Cabezadura.
Okay. Hard-headed.
Hard-headed. Whoa.
What characteristics of Matt do you think will make a great father?
He loves to play with kids, and he's very sweet. Yeah. And he does. He gives the work for his family, so he will give the work for his kids.
That's a good one. What do you think his or her first word will be?
Mommy. You are cute. Oh, daddy, I want a new doll. I want a toy. I don't know. Normally it's like mom or dad or yes or no.
Yeah, so,
yeah. Right.
No.
No. Yes. Mom or dad. Or, like I said, yes or no. Maybe kitty.
It could be. Quinn's yeah. Probably going to be Molly, though. Aunt Molly. It's kind of
nice. And if the first word is Molly, you will be babysitter every weekend.
I heard it was gonna be Kate. I was like, that's easier to say, right?
Kate, it's easier to say. It
should be Kate.
Kate.
And then finally, what milestone in his or her life are you looking forward to the most?
To be happy. Happy with whatever life given.
Oh, you want a happy baby?
A happy kid, yeah. That happy baby, like happy kid. And I wanted to do what he wants to do in his life. The longest makes him happy.
Say a quick one or two sentences to your future child.
Oh, I can't. I'm going to be in tears.
You already are.
I'm already in tears. You already got me in tears. I'm going to love you with all my heart. And I can't wait to have you in my arms. Okay.
Aww.